I have a crazy story. I don't know if I told you, when my mom met my dad, she was engaged to another man all these years ago. And so then when I was in high school, we were in the Cayman Islands on a family vacation, which is where my mom used to live for 3 or 4 years when she was engaged. And we were going to all sorts of different spots that my mom used to hit up when she lived there. We went to this bar and there's a live band with a singer. And the singer came up and said hi to my mom and kind of just walked by. My mom was just being silent. We were just like, okay, what the hell's going on here? And then he clears the dance floor and like asks me, my mom, and my sister to be the only ones on the dance floor because he wants to sing us a special song. And my dad was with us. I'm like, okay, what the fuck's going on here? Like, what is this? Essentially, the whole group of us has put it together that this is the man that my mom was engaged to. My dad, when he found out, threw a fucking fit. And so that was the beginning of the end for my parents' relationship. And this is crazy that I felt comfortable enough saying that. Like, I would never have thought in a million years I'm gonna share that fucking story. I can't believe I just did.
Oh, well, that's good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's not even bad, but I see that that was hard for you, so.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. While you do your jumping jacks.
You can hear it?
No, yeah.
Oh, damn.
Why? I heard it during that story, that monologue I was telling. I was like, oh my God. Bartise gets as deep as he's ever gotten in his life, and the person that's listening to him is doing a fucking workout.
No. That's funny.